tribute to Technoblade. Technoblade never dies. Technoblade's last words to Filza was, "I'm gonna take on the kingdom of God." Then he hit everyone with a lightning rod. There once was a man named Technoblade. He killed all the orphans. He sent the orphanage as if they were just garbage. He threw them outside, put them in a trash can, and knocked them out with a pan. He ran away into the day. That very same day, he found out he had cancer. He took it on without an answer. He took on the challenge of fighting it. He fought it, but didn't win the fight. But he accepted his death without one more bite. He saw All Might. He seemed like All Might. When he lost his powers, just like how he got blown up in the showers. Then he got some flowers. And then he used all his powers to fight on and take on the kingdom of God. He hit them all with a lightning rod. Took on Dream. It was like a... A team of at least 10 to 20 members. He tore up the competition and ended it all off in the kitchen. There once was a man named Technoblade. A man named Technoblade. He took on the kingdom of God. His last words to Filza were, "I'm gonna take on the kingdom of God." He hit them all with a lightning rod. And Technoblade never dies, And we are Technoblade, so we never die. We will take on cancer, we'll destroy it. Without an answer. Was there any point? No, but at least we got the... Loint? Pretty sure those words don't exist. Paint. Yeah, paint. Yeah. I guess that works. Subscribe to Technoblade. Technoblade never dies. He spent 2 years of his life fighting in Sky Wars, taking over the game dominating everyone he ever fought. But he hit the top. He lured. When he joined the Dream SMP, he found all the lures. It was turning into a game of life or death. If he chose life, he killed. As he said, blood for the blood god. And hearing voices saying, blood for the blood god. He was the blood god. Minecraft's number one player. At least I didn't get my hair ripped off and lost it and lose another layer. Of obsidian in for a huge project. I'm gonna take on the kingdom of God. He took on the kingdom of God. Hit them all with his lightning rod. He got a new AirPods. It's his lightning rods. Cause Technoblade never dies, and we are Technoblade, so we never die. Technoblade never dies. Technoblade never dies. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. As it means a lot to me. Rip to Technoblade, but no matter what, we'll always love and support him. This video better not get copyrighted. If it does, I'm gonna be mad. Imagine we'd be mad. See you guys in the next video. And Lifeboat Season 3 and 2. Bye, peace, your boy.